the trap that I think all the world has fell into, like that the Fiat Maxis have set, is that the this idea that there's some that there is an existence of green technology or clean technology. It doesn't exist. Like it's an arbitrary, meaningless word. And they quantify it. They came up with the carbon system to quantify it. But that's not, at the end of the day, it's not the emissions that we need to worry about. You know, if you're using diesel to haul a trailer across the country, like it's not that what we should be worrying about. It's if you hauled a trailer across the country and realized like you forgot the load in the trailer, well, that's a waste of diesel. That's a problem. But if you actually got there and you didn't waste the energy, well, you're good. Resource waste is the problem. So like if you go out and set up, like there's plenty of examples just on the topic of like solar and stuff where they set up these massive solar farms and they ended up going bankrupt and they're rotting away in the desert. Those were a massive waste of resources. And that's the problem. Like human resource waste is the problem, not emissions. Like emissions, you cannot get away from emissions. Nuclear has emissions. You can't run a nuclear facility without diesel. You need diesel to mine the uranium, and you need to do all the other processes to refine it, the whole supply chain thing. So it might have a net lower emissions over like the life cycle, but at the end of the day, emissions are never going away on any technology. As soon as you admit that carbon, the carbon accounting system, and green and clean is a legitimate system of discourse, then you've already lost. Like there's no coming back from that. It's not the problem. The problem is how we're whenever humanity is wasting stuff, that's the stuff we can actually measurably control. Like we can stop that. We can stop wasting stuff. Everyone's been trained and brainwashed to think that carbon emissions matter. They don't matter at all.